Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
I'm sorry. I don't think we've been introduced.
Sorry. Darren Weller, watchman of the training grounds. I greet new arrivals. Show them around. The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
Being a Jedi Knight is my calling. What else can the Masters tell me?
Many Padawans feel the same way until they face the trials. That's why releasing preconceived notions is part of the Jedi Code. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. Enter your training with an open mind. You might surprise yourself. There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
You planning to stay up here and watch?
I'm warning the others. I'll be right behind you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.